What's happening, guys? Welcome back to the channel. As promised, I got the TRX4M Defender out, all done, ready to go. This is my off-road beast. It's currently got stock motor, stock servo. It's got the low range Endurus stainless steel transmission gears. We've got the light kit, roof bar, tons of accessories, make it look cool. I am running cheap knockoff Hyrax wheels. Can't tell you the name of who they're from because they were just labeled Jadlam from my hobby store. So, rebuilt the backyard trail course specifically for the two TRX 4Ms I got. Let's see how it does. Cheers.